Hello students, now I will be solving sum number 10. Given if a square by b plus c equals to c square by b square by c plus c, b square by c plus a equals to c square by a plus b equals to 1 given. So we have not to consider any other constant k here. Now from here, what we can write? A square equals to b plus c, b square equals to c plus a, c square equals to a plus b by cross multiplication. Now see, there is right hand side b plus c, there is c plus a, there is a plus b. So we make all the right hand side same. So here I have to add a with both sides, b with both sides, and c with both sides. So after addition, I am getting right hand side as a plus b plus c. Similarly here, adding b with both sides, same, I am getting. Similarly here, c added, I am getting this. Here, now what you do, you have to show that 1 by, okay, I am writing that. This way I have got. Now left hand side. One by one plus a plus one by one plus b plus one by one plus c. Now see here, if I multiply this both numerator and denominator by a, so here I get a plus a square, then I can write this value. Here I get b plus b square, I can put this value. C plus c square. So first one, both numerator and denominator I am multiplying by a. So denominator is coming a plus a square. Similarly we are multiplying by b. So it is coming b plus b square. And this one multiplying by c. Clear? Then what I do, see. A plus A square means A plus B plus C. B plus B square means A plus B plus C. Here, same. Now we take the LCM. LCM means A plus B plus C. So numerator is coming a plus b plus c. Now same equals to 1, we have got right hand side. So in ratio proportion chapter, some problems, so you have to practice. You have to apply some special trick to solve this. Okay, without that trick it will not come. So it depends on practice. Otherwise, ratio proportion chapter is easy chapter. It is not hard chapter. Next one, 22. Then 10 2, a x square by dy plus cz equals to y square by cz plus ax z square by ax plus dy equals to 1. It is given. Clear?
Then you have to prove something.
So like previous one, from here what we can write, x square equals to by cross multiplication and dy plus cz. Similarly, y square equals to, we can write cz plus ax, and z square equals to ax plus dy. In last sum I have told you that we have to make right hand side equal. So here also, see dy cz, if I add ax, here if I add dy, here if you add cz, then you will get right hand side ax plus dy plus cz. So when we add something with right hand side, so automatically at the same time we have to add same term with left hand side also. So here I am adding ax, right hand side also ax plus dy plus cz. Here I am adding dy, so right hand side also I am adding dy. Here cz. Right hand side also add it. Okay. Now what to prove? Okay. From there I'll start. So numerator is coming x plus dy plus cz, same. So, 1. Good.
So, sum number 10, 1 and 2, we have seen we have to apply subtraction 3. Okay, now for first unit test, up to 10 you practice, I think you will get formula. Then after the exam, we will do more sums. Clear? Then in next video, I will do from other book. That means you have some reference book from there, I will do in next video. Okay.